Hello, my name is Andy. I'm with Simplex. Today we're going to be looking at how to find the IP address of your Simplex equipment. Now I've connected to my DirectLogic 06 PLC with a straight through Ethernet cable to my PC. On the PLC I'm using the Econ 100 module. So we're going to open NetEdit 3. Here it's done an initial scan. Found that my IP address is 192.168.100.1 with an ID of 1. If it doesn't show up right away, you can press Scan Network. From here, if we want to change it, we can double click. Gives us our settings here. I'm going to change mine to 192.168.100.2. Hit OK to accept these changes. If your IP address doesn't show up for some reason, I would start with checking the IP address of your computer. You have to be in a similar range as the IP address you're trying to search for. Now, if you make a change to this IP address, like I just did, it'll change the IP address of the module, but your PLC may be set up to overwrite this IP address depending on what model of Simplex equipment you have. Next step, we can confirm that our IP address has been changed by pinging it. We're going to open Command Prompt. Type in ping 192.168.100.2. Hit Enter. You can see we're getting a reply from it already. We have sent 4, received 4, with 0 losses. This has confirmed that our IP address has been changed.